Hello and welcome to this video about removing presets from tags and deleting presets. Now before we begin, it's important to realize that these are two very different operations, and we'll begin with removing presets from a tag. Now when you do this, you're not actually deleting the preset itself from the machine, you're just moving it out of one of the tagged lists to the left, so it won't appear there anymore. To begin, I will open one of my tags, go ahead and choose Gig up here, and I'm going to load my patch. Now let's say I don't want this to appear in this tag anymore. I just go up to the tag drop-down menu at the top of the screen, click on Remove. Now a new screen is going to appear, and it will contain a list of all the tags that this preset shows up in right now. So if I want to remove it from my Gig tag, just select it here and then click OK. And now it's been removed from the Gig tag. Now let's say I want to delete a preset. When I'm deleting a preset, I'm actually removing it from the machine completely. So it won't appear in any tags, and it won't be available for loading after deletion. So to do that, I simply just click on it to load it, and go to the preset menu at the top of the screen, and click on Delete. It's going to ask me if I'm sure, because this operation is not reversible. Once it's deleted, that patch is gone forever. I'll click OK because I'm sure, and now it's gone from my machine.